We've got extreme mammals at the Natural History Museum right now, and this stuff is amazing. But is it extreme? So what's extreme about this one?
Well, this is Indricotherium, and it's from Mongolia. It's the largest mammal ever to have lived on land. It's something like 17 feet tall and about 4 times as heavy as the elephants.
Well, that's pretty extreme. So what's extreme about this one? It's just extremely weird.
This is Uintatherium. Lots of decorations on the head. This one is particularly extreme because it has numerous little knobby heads.
And what's this one? It looks like an elephant, but what's this lower jaw?
This is a shovel tusk elephant called Platybelodon, and it has a gigantic shovel.
2 giant teeth. This is for feeding?
This is the mystery of these animals because there is no modern equivalent of it. So we really don't know exactly how it used. Perhaps it's using it as a giant shovel, or perhaps it's using it to strip tree barks.
This one is the most extreme.
Well, there are lots of other extreme mammals, living and extinct.
That's fantastic. Extreme mammals at the Natural History Museum until September 10th.